It's 3 a.m. A lesson in evolution. A giraffe's foot is leaves. Leaves are on trees. Trees are tall. So giraffes develop a long neck to eat leaves on trees. Before they have a long neck, how giraffes get their food? They climb the trees. Where are the tree climbing giraffes now? Well, they are not very good at climbing trees, so they dead. Why don't they develop something to climb trees then? They did. They become a goat.